cottage that two can fill.
And we'll be pleased to be called the folks who live on the hill.
Someday we may be adding a thing or two, a wing or two. We will make changes as any family will.
But we will always be called the folks who live on the hill.
When the kids grow up and leave us, we'll sit and look at that same old view, just we two, Darby and Joan, who used to be Jack and Jill, the folks who like to be called what they have always been called. The folks who live on